Good morning, everyone. First, thank you for coming out this morning. Want to express disappointment over what's happened in the Eastern Health Lab, in the biochemistry lab, and obviously express my concern that this has happened again. Also, and I want to express my very deep concern for the patients who were affected by these errors. The numbers indicate that there are 235 patients who are potentially affected, and Eastern Health continues to work on identifying the various groups, for example, the renal dialysis patients versus the organ transplant patients. I was briefed by Vicky Kamensky last night, and they continue to work on that. At this point, I really emphasize patients the importance of the way that this matter has been dealt with by Ms. Kamensky and Eastern Health. We're all aware of the Cameron report, and we're all aware that one of the biggest criticisms of Justice Cameron was the way that Eastern Health didn't deal with things. What we see with Ms. Kamensky is very strong leadership. A problem is identified. She comes out in public, acknowledges responsibility, accepts responsibility, and apologizes. Immediately, a plan is put in place to notify patients and physicians. Immediately, a toll-free number is set up. So what's happened here is a good indication of a lesson learned. But also, and very importantly, and I support Ms. Kamensky totally in this, there will be a review of the lab system conducted by the University Health Network one patient. They take the steps to review and identify the problem, get out there, notify the public, and allow for retesting and seek a review immediately. I think that again is an indication of a lesson learned.